First, let's open up Premiere Pro CC 2019, create a new composition and import our video. Right-click the left pane to import your video. Under your composition, click the small arrow to unfold it. Unfold transform, click the clock icon next to opacity, then lower its value to 0. Move the playhead to the frame you want the fade effect to end so it will be 100% visible. Change the opacity level to 100%. As you can see, it will fade in. Go to the frame you want the fade out effect to start. Change the opacity level to 99 and press enter. Move the playhead to the end of the video, then decrease opacity back to 0. This will create the fade out effect. All done. Please subscribe.